So, like I do every time I get something big, it's time to do it. This is my Xbox Series X. There we go. Alright, let's get to opening. Yeah. Alright, though. Let me open this thing. So annoying. I figured I'd have more tape on it. Get this thing open. Thank you. Power your dreams. Now, the one thing I wondered is why this thing is so freaking heavy. Let's go double check. It says power my dreams. Oh, power my dreams. All right, though. This thing is. Oh my god! Okay. Alright. After lifting this big beast out of this wrapper, it is not one hand capable. And apparently people have a whole, fair cluster of holes, but, I don't want to talk about it, so, you know, this is for Kotaku, just to show, you know, the holes, all of them. Fair of a cluster of holes, right? Yep. Man, this is the big beast itself. Look. Oh god, that's a struggle with the one hand. Ooh, yeah. You gotta be fucking buff as hell to be lifting this up with one hand. Of course, I got the X button right there. You got the. I don't even know which side is up. Oh well, we'll see. I do have a new mini fridge. Got the Xbox logo. Check the back of this motherfucker. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Yeah, I would have bought the storage expenses, but I don't have that much money, cuz. Alright. Came with the two quarts. What's up? Alright. You got the controller! Like batteries for my controller, which I don't have, because, you know, that's annoying. It does come with batteries, you know. Yeah. Stop it. Yeah. Alright, now that I've unboxed everything, let's see what it looks like set up. I totally forgot about this. Looks even more beautiful in the light. This is one of the most beautiful controllers I've ever seen. Also comes with batteries for some reason. Yeah. Oh shit! Let me not give you the code to that. Cause I'm gonna be uploading it. Cause I don't want. Shut up. It's time. I totally forgot. Okay, it's time round two. Okay. It's time. Round three. I actually have to do this. I can't do this with my controller.
Oh. Gatebreaker or Nightmare? I'm gonna choose Nightmare. Give me a second. And now we wait. Like, again, for some great reason. New console means more waiting, of course. I apologize, people.